It's warm and balmy, 37 degrees, rain.
Can you see the breath?
We do this for fun.
I'm coming.
We've been hiking for 8 miles trying to find you. No, it's not on, don't worry. Hey, old boy, are you worried about me? Are you worried? Are you worried? I'm coming. You think? Where is Mike Hafley?
I haven't seen him today. In fact, I didn't see him yesterday.
You know what he is? He is a young cat.
A young what?
Cat. But you know, how old is he now? Probably late 40s. Yeah. Every year, I think. Mike, this might be your last. So I guess we should be thankful that, you know, he's still with us. Even if, you know, he's not with us. Yeah. He's not even with us in spirit. You know when we heard that he's not going to make the trip? Thursday morning. Yeah, less than 12 hours. I thought we had him this time, but... No. Nope.
you guys doing? Everybody holding up out there?
You guys are fantastic. Could not have a better crowd to shoot this in front of. Thank you so much.
Good morning. Good morning.
Day. Anything you want to say, Chuck?
That's the trip mascot.
Should we say something nice to Ava?
Huh? Well, this is for Ava. This is Ava's little kid. Huh? Yeah, I wasn't gonna walk out there. I like my light better than that.
Yep, that's where I became a married man. Jill didn't have a choice, or I'd have pushed her.
Men, guys.
Awesome.
I think Mike Aiken would ever appreciate feeling like a man.
Probably not.
We'd be calling the rescue squad.
Yeah. And Tim and Steve. Are they here?
Sorry, no Tim, no Steve.
Bill?
Nope.
No.
No.
Just us. Again.
And what a glorious experience it was.
Yeah.
I tell you, it's truly iron sharpens iron. With some well-hung men like us, we probably would have pounded them into the ground.
Without doubt.
It's better their home than their warm, cozy beds anyway. And look, Irv, old guy, he did it. There's no excuse for Haefeli.
Did it 8 minutes ahead of these two losers.
Well, it was a good trip, guys.
Thanks, Nate. Thanks for all the planning.
Yes, thanks, Nate.
Yeah,
thanks, Nate.
Pulled out the credit card and purchased the trail guide.
It's brilliant.
Yeah, I know. But there were some very brilliant executive decisions made on the trail that made life better for all. And that's all me.
Sure.
You know, humbly stated.
you shouldn't try to force yourself into a humble box.
That's true.
The Irv Mobile.
Hi, Scott. Hi.
Just another half hour, Chuck.
Leave him alone. He's making a fresh coffee in his French press.
You know what he's thinking about? Oh, he's like, I gotta beat them to the stop sign.
Yeah.
I missed the joke.
Let's see if you can make all four tires on that nationwide sponsored race car that you're driving.
Catch some air down here on the bridge. You can rock that tar, Irv.
They have
step
stools.
He's
gonna
take a run at it.
You can't make it.
Keep trying.
Somebody give me a hand.
Keep trying.
Chuck, reach out and give Nate a hand getting in his chair.
Good in my belly.
Chuck's got his mountain burger. Now he's happy.
And my cup is shut the F up.
Nobody's gonna get that, Chuck.
Now I have to edit this whole scene.
Oops, my fault.
It's an inside joke.
Next trip.
Inside joke. So this is what my Bushman did while I was out backpacking. Tell me about it, Gabe.
This place is the door.
Is this your shelter?
Yeah.
And what's this here?
A pile of leaves to jump in.
Ah, in case you want to have some fun while you're surviving.
Uh-huh.
I see.
And that's for path marks.
Ah, yeah, okay. I see the path.
So,
and what do we got here?
Fire pit.
That's
your rock for the fire pit. And here's that.
Yeah, you got, certainly got plenty of wood here.
Uh-huh. And I'm not done with Ben's shelter.
What's this little cleared area for? Just a nice little patio.
Yeah.
Yep.
To walk around.
And what's this here? Another firing, nice. Well, you guys are set. What you got here, like a little shelter or something?
I'm not done with Ben's shelter, it's that one.
Oh, you're building a shelter for Ben too. You don't want to sleep in the same shelter.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't blame you. Gabe, you're crazy, you're a little bushman.
Yeah.
Won't be long till you're going backpacking with me.
Uh-huh.
I like you.